Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Cotton. I'm back with another video. You feel me? So today I'm gonna be making how to get like less delay on console. Pretty much to get you like some fast settings like this. Feel me? Really, the settings are like most of y'all already know some of the settings, but like I got like two other methods that I don't think nobody had really said about. So I'm about to see if y'all boys know this. So first, what I want to do is I go into y'all settings. Obviously, make sure y'all got motion blur off. Don't leave that on. That adds so much input delay. Like, it'll make your game just feel ass. All right. Second, go down to your settings. And, well, I don't use edit on release because I use double edit binds, double claw. But if you like non-claw, I recommend edit on release. It'll make your edit super fast. But if you use double edit binds, don't use it. I feel like that'll make you better. Make sure you cut all your replays off, every last replay. You feel me? None of this stuff really matter. I just cut some of this stuff off because like I prefer it off. But keyboard settings, all right, here go my settings. Like, I don't know, these are the settings I use. These are the ones I feel consistent on. Like, I'm gonna make a settings video here soon, but like I ain't gotta worry about that. Another one is, once y'all go to like y'all binds, whatever binds y'all boys got, literally just go to it, like click on one of these. I recommend one of these buttons right here. I don't really recommend L3, but I just use it because it doesn't matter. All right, so just go to like this and then put switch mode slash edit and then like,
that was good, Edward. Okay, spend 1k on my shit. I got a decent PC. I can watch recording. I found a 165 hertz.